Hi, this is Harold from A1 Driving School. Today we're showing you a video on what steps to take when leaving the curb to move into the traffic flow. Let's go and have a look. Okay, when we're moving into the traffic flow, the first thing we must do is make sure the car is ready to go. So we put the car in drive and we release the handbrake. We now check our rear vision mirror and our side mirror. It looks all clear. I'm starting to indicate to the right. I'm checking my mirrors again and I'm doing a good look over my shoulder to make sure it's clear. I'm releasing the brake. I'm slightly moving away from the curb, slightly accelerating, and I'm moving off. I turn my indicator off, have a good look ahead to see what's coming, and then I have a quick look in my mirror just to see what's behind me. Thank you for watching our video on what steps to take when leaving the curb to move into the traffic flow. Next video will be on stopping on the side of the road and the steps to take accordingly. Hope to see you then.